The Bio and Nanotechnology Center is an organized research center at the University of Maryland. The center was founded in 2006. The original focus of the center was on developing drug delivery technologies using various nanocarriers such as nanoparticles and dendrimers. And this line of research is typically in the preclinical stage, that is before phase one clinical trial.
So the center's mission is basically around advancing the science behind nanotechnology and to build it into better therapeutics and devices for patients and for a better tomorrow.
So within the School of Pharmacy, we have proton NMR, a number of mass spectrometry instruments, as well as HPLCs, and a number of other types of materials that characterize the types of nanoparticles and nanomaterials that I synthesize in the lab with my team.
The outcome of our research may be a new molecule, a new biomaterial, a new hardware, a new software, or maybe just a new methodology to develop, to measure something. What makes the center unique is that it's not focusing on a specific kind of technology, such as mass spectrometry, or a specific class of pharmaceuticals, such as vaccines, or a specific type of diseases, such as cancer. Rather, it develops technologies with a broad scope in mind, from drug discovery to drug manufacturing to drug inspection. So the breadth of the scope, I think, makes the center unique. I want to develop technologies that can be used for clinical trials and even beyond, including technologies for approved drug products, such as technologies for manufacturing drugs, for quality control, for post-marketing surveillance, and also point-of-care inspection. As researchers, we serve as collaborators, consultants, and co-PI on research projects of other teams. We also provide technical advice to people interested in nanotechnologies and biotechnologies. In the long run, we hope we can develop technologies that can be adopted by the community, maybe industry, maybe a hospital, or even patients.
So I hope with the center that we can develop stronger collaborations with the hospital, but then also develop new collaborations between other academic institutions, government, so FDA, NIH, NIMBL, all these other types of institutions that are in the Maryland area, as well as with industry partners, because people should realize that places like the university have all these diverse sorts of experts available to them, and that we can really push things forward and help them with their preclinical development and drug development.
So my hope for the center in the future is to serve as a hub for the development and the transfer of bio and nanotechnologies. So in short, to serve as a go-to place for these technologies in Maryland and beyond.